smart race for these guys, and we will meet Grant in victory lane, Vince.
His third career win. And its first checkered flag since September of 2018. He's right down there, too, Vince. Just below our broadcast position. Cool to see the fans up on their feet enjoying this victory with Grant as well. Well-deserved. Cheers. And Jordan Anderson, to bring it home, a career-best second. I don't know what he could have done differently. He gave it a shot.
He did everything perfectly when he got beside him. The only thing maybe he could have done differently is keep going up the hill and maybe try to get away from Grant Enfinger. They made a lot of contact. It looked like it hurt his momentum more than it did Enfinger's.
Yeah, like I said, the move to attach to Grant Enfinger was 100% correct. The move to the right side of him to pull him back was the right move. He didn't stay on his quarter as long as I would want him to be to slow down Grant coming to the line. And then, as you see here, Grant, good move. Let's make some contact to the end. We're trucking. And you see how that just kills the momentum to the outside truck of Jordan Anderson, and Grant's able to pull that forward ahead.
A full contact finish. Grant Enfinger holding off Jordan Anderson by a hundredth of a second. What a way to begin 2020. A thriller at Daytona.